the most informed decisions about how we feed ourselves.
I am concerned about GMOs.
There's absolutely no proof to a health hazard.
Never trust one opinion. Look at the consensus.
I don't think that genetically modified organisms are dangerous.
It begs the question, how do you know that GMOs are the enemy? What if we got it wrong?
The good thing about science is that it's true whether or not you believe in it.